It seems I've slammed my penis in the car door.